are a little cold.
They're what?
Brakes are a little cold.
Yeah.
Thank you. granny shifting, not double clutching like you should.
Thank you.
EPS light started going and it almost died going into turn three.
Huh.
I wonder if our alternator died. Or is dying. Is there a wire on it? Maybe we can see if there's a loose wire.
There's a boot on it that I don't want to touch while the car's running, but...
Yeah, I was just, the EPC light flashing and the...
Yeah, no,
I was like, I could keep going and see what happens, or not.
Battery's on the way out.
Nope. Well, this worked. We've got our ABS light on. We've got our steering's getting heavier. But we made it to Napa, so hopefully we can get a battery. How about that? How about that is just the weirdest thing.
This guy's gonna be like,
all right, so we came up to rescue the S2000, brought a regulator, got the alternator, rectifier, got the alternator out, pulled apart, and we realized that the brushes are bad. Probably would have been smart to bring one, a set of these on our way up. It's like a $20 part, but we don't call ourselves Hardway Learning for nothing. So we're gonna put this back in. Turns out the Miata battery is basically the same size. So if this dies, we'll just swap, jumpstart the Miata, and then charge up that battery with the Miata, and then get another 50 miles with the S2000. All right, we're back at it. We had to tap the top mount because it accidentally cross-threaded that. It is an M10 by 1.25, I believe. And then Dan's putting the new brushes into the alternator, so we're rebuilding that, and then we should be on our way. Success!